was struck by the current crisis in Argentina, which surrounds a conspiracy theory that is aimed at the Jewish community. A conspiracy theory that is being aided and abetted by people in full authority in that country. And to think that in the 21st century, we would have to deal with variations on the protocols of the elders of Zion in this day and age is extremely worrisome. It's not problematic, it's worrisome, and it's something that reminds us that even with the passage of time, the more things change, the more they stay the same. You know, it's a virus here. You can take an antibiotic, and if you don't take your full 7 days or your full 10 days, you run the risk of your medical problem coming back and raging back. And in fact, that's what we've had with the Science Against Racism Resolution. It's true, it was repealed in 1991, but it has come back in new and more nefarious forms.